is when I was a kid, I remember having or hearing all these different things from, and I think we've all heard it, the you're pretty for a brown skin mm-hmm. girl, or oh, she's really cute, mm. or you know what I mean, and other girls who would be a different shade or really beautiful or really pretty, or the cover of a magazine says this is what beauty looks like and you are not on it,
yeah.
or no one on there looks like you. So I remember having those issues, and Tina Knowles Lawson actually told me, she would stand me in front of the mirror and tell me how beautiful my features were, why they were beautiful, and this is our motherland, and this is what, you know what mm-hmm. I mean? Like, and this is how we're supposed to look, and we should be proud of that, and walk and bask in our mm. brown beauty. And I started to do that. and there were certain times where I would actually doubt it as well, and she would remind me, or my fans would mm-hmm. remind me and say, oh my God, I feel like you're representing for all of us.